The man who shot a 16-year-old Burger King employee signed a plea deal. Prosecutors agreed to drop the homicide charge against Derrick Ellis for the January shooting. Investigators say he opened fire on a gunman reaching through the drive-thru window, but instead hit cashier Naisha Harris-Brazell. She died. Prosecutors are keeping the felony gun charge because of Ellis's past.
Mr. Ellis isn't supposed to have a gun. He had a gun. He knows he shouldn't have a gun. He's pled guilty to knowingly having a gun when he knew he shouldn't have had one. And someone is dead.
Sentencing is scheduled for June 16th.